we leave you this morning with busy beavers on the job at Beaver Lake in New York State.